cool. Every time I drive by, all the girls go, ooh. I should have played football in high school. Said I could be like you. Way back in high school, you dressed like all the jocks. Song's called Annexation Now. Things are gonna change, well, they're gonna fucking change when we become a part of the USA. When it's gonna die, well, it's gonna fucking die when we become a part of the USA. Annexation Now, we're gonna do it, God. Of the USA, he's gonna fucking get it when they give him any fight. Don't even come part of the USA. Annexation Now, we're gonna do it, God in hell. We're gonna break all the fucking rules. We're gonna kill all the fucking fever. Bear with us. her, cause she knows how to please her man, and she knows how to use her hands, and she knows how to grind her thighs, and that's what she's wanted by all the guys. I met her on electric gas, she's the kind of girl every guy would love to have. Like I said, she was wearing stripes and a shirt and her first girl ever made my penis hurt. She knows how to use her hands, and she knows how to please her man, and she knows how to grind her thighs, and that's why she's one of my other guys. Let's go. I can tell you guys are mostly family. Anyway, this song's about another fetish. Fetish for Oriental women. This next song's called Four Chinese Girls. Thanks. unless you were a vision in paper. Try to be, but you're not like her at all. You're just not like your mom. Like your mom. Flew me to Vegas, tied me to the bed, then she played bridge with her friends, and they were naked. Next day, she took me out shopping, she bought me kids' clothes, and she dressed me up, oh God. She said I was a bad boy. I love like your mom. Settle down.